So we are in the center of Brno, in the city center of Brno, and I want to speak to you about hope which is in Jesus Christ and in Him alone. So the normal man, mankind is born with sin. And the man has got himself in the center of the life. And maybe you have got yourself in the center of your life, as you see, as you can see. Maybe you have got yourself in the center of your life. So think about it. Yes, you have got yourself in the center of your life, and everything is turning around you. And this is sinful nature of mankind. You have got sin. You have got sin. You sinned. God's word says that everybody sinned is far away from God's glory. So you should seek God. You should seek God. If you seek Him, you will find Him. It is in the God's word in the Bible. If you seek God, you will find Him. And so I plead that you give Jesus Christ in the center of your life. That you put Jesus Christ in the center of your life. And maybe you ask how to do it. How to do it? How can I put Jesus Christ in the center of my life? So you can pray prayer. You can repeat after me this prayer. Jesus, I sinned against you. Please forgive me my sin and come into my heart. I give you my life. Amen. So now, if you prayed this prayer earnestly from your heart, then I advise you that you look for church in your surroundings, that you look for evangelical Protestant church. You can find in Google, you can find some Protestant church. Wherever you are in the world, you can find some church and join there into the church. Because if you pray this prayer, so you are just born again. You are born again. You can read in the Gospel of John how to be born again. And you are born again. John 3rd chapter. Read Gospel of John 3rd chapter. And now you need care from other Christians. You need care from other Christians. Because Christians are family. Church is family. So wherever you are in the world, I advise that you find church. And I bless you in your decision. When you decided for Jesus in this prayer, so I bless you in this decision. God bless you. Amen.
Are you kidding me?